And patrons at a pub on Magnetic Island are disputing the theory koalas don't drink, and they have proof. This is what wandered in during a busy Saturday night. The koala wandered around the floor, climbed a pole, and fell asleep in the rafters, much to the delight of the crowd.
And sat next to one of our loudspeakers. I guess he enjoyed the powder finger that was coming out of it.
Like many a Saturday night party animal, the koala was still there at closing and refusing to leave. That's when a ranger was called to drive him home.